join me for some funky, punky music.
I've got a really fantastic obstacle course to show you. You can learn some new dances like can-can and twist. So come and join me for high energy moves.
And there's lots of games for us to play.
So come and join us for high energy.
Did you know I can do the can-can?
Of course. You can do anything, Kelly.
Oh, thanks, Jets.
Can I ask you why you call that dance the can-can?
Yeah, Jets, you can ask me, but I'm not sure if I can tell you the answer.
All that kicking. I'm surprised it's not called the kick-kick.
That's a good point. You know, dances have some funny names.
Like the foxtrot.
The foxtrot? Yes, that's sort of like a quick waltz like this, isn't it?
Yeah, you know, you do look a bit like a fox trotting along.
Yes. Oh, Chats, how about the name of this one?
Well, you're sort of twisting around on the spot. Is that called the twist?
That's it, the twist.
Twisting, I can do the twist, yeah. Yes, I can. Twist one, twist two, twist three, twist some more and twist and I can do the twist, yeah. I can do the twist, hey! I can do the twist, yes, I can.
I like that twisty-turny kind of dancing. I can do that dance too. I can do the twist, yeah.
That's really good, Chats.
Have you got any other fun dances you can do, Cal?
Oh, how about this one?
You look like you're going for a swim.
Yeah, can you guess the name of that one?
The Swingium. swim.
That's it, the swim. Okay. Oh, how about this one, chats? It's a bit tricky though, okay? One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two.
Ah, the cha-cha.
The cha-cha, that's my favourite dance.
Cha-cha, I can do the cha-cha. I can do the cha-cha. I can do the cha-cha-cha.
Cha-cha, cha-cha-cha.
Can.
Yeah, that looks cool, man.
Oh, that looks beautiful.
Are you ready? Do you want to do the can-can?
Can-can,
yeah. Okay.
Can-can, we can do can-can, we can.
I can do
the can-can.
Can you smile?
Yes, I can.
Hi, I'm practicing something really special today. It's my bush dancing. It's pretty cool because I've got a square shape, so I know exactly where to dance. A square shape, four sides, and a line crossing that way, and a line crossing that way. Well, I think I'm all ready to dance now.
We're dancing in a square, we're dancing down the line. Crossing this way, crossing that way, having a real good time. We're dancing in a circle.
Excellent. So, dancing in a square shape, all the way around, and dancing in a line across a square, and the other side, and then dancing in an imaginary circle. Round we go. You know, bush dancing's fun by myself, but it's much, much better with other people. Hey, guys.
Hello.
Howdy, Nathan.
My bush dancing team has arrived. All right, take your corners.
We're dancing in a square, we're dancing down the line. Crossing this way, crossing that way, having a real good time. We're dancing in a circle, round and round we go. We're dancing, weaving in and out, we're dancing heel and toe.
Excellent! So much fun dancing together. Really special. All right, let's do it again. Take your corners.
We're dancing in a square, we're dancing down the line. Crossing this way, crossing that way, having a real good time. We're dancing in a circle, round and round we go. We're dancing, weaving in and out, we're dancing heel and toe.
All right.
Yeah! Yeah.
It's a hold down.
Introducing my bush band.
Let's do the energy dance. E-N-E-R-G-Y. I'm reaching up for the sky. I'm reaching up, I'm reaching up, I'm reaching up. Reaching for the sky. Energy. Now let's dance. Come on.
E-N-E-R-G-Y. I'm reaching up for the sky. Reaching up, I'm reaching up, I'm reaching up. Reaching for the sky. Energy.
I think I've got the energy for one more go. Come on.
E-N-E-R-G-Y. I'm reaching up for the sky. Reaching up, I'm reaching up, I'm reaching up. Reaching for the sky.
You know what I like about my space? I can do anything I like here, like playing funky punky music. Yeah, really loud funky punky music. I can jump around and swing my guitar and stomp my feet and sing really, really loud. I'm a funky punky rocker, jumping to the beat. I'm swinging my guitar around and stomping with my feet. I'm a funky punky rocker, shouting really loud. The beat goes pump, the beat goes pound. Come on, spin around and around and around and around and around and around and around. Whew! You know, I don't think the other guys would kind of like this music, so that's why I only play funky punky music when I'm on my own.
Where's that music coming from?
Sounds like it's coming from Tim Space.
Uh-oh.
Hey, Tim, was that you playing that music?
Yeah.
Oh, what, that funky punky music? Why, didn't you like it?
Like it? We loved it!
Loved it!
Really? Well, I didn't think you guys would like that sort of music.
It just so happens that we love funky punky music.
That's why we're wearing our funky punky costumes.
Hey, mate, can we join in?
Oh, yeah, sure. Hey, maybe we can be a band. Yeah, we can be called, the Funky Punkers!
The Funky Punkers!
Yeah! All right, let's do it! You joining in?
I'm a funky punky rocker, jumping to the beat.
Jump!
I'm swinging my guitar around and stomping with my feet.
Stop!
I'm a funky punky rocker, shouted really loud.
Yeah.
The beat goes pump, the beat goes pound. Come on!
Come on, funky punkers, let's do it again.
Yeah.
I'm a funky punky rocker, jumping to the beat. I'm swinging my guitar around and stomping with my feet.
Stop.
I'm a funky punky rocker, shouting really loud. The beat goes pump, the beat goes pound. Come on, spin around and 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 around.
Oh, wow. And I didn't think you guys would like this sort of music. Oh, you know, it just goes to show that with my friends, I really can do anything.
Yeah. All right, funky, funky, funky rockers, let's go!
Practicing this new jazz dance. Charlie drew the instructions of the dance moves on these cards. I've got to practice a bit more, and then I'm going to give the instructions to Kelly so she can learn the dance too. Okay, the dance goes like this.
I want to dance, 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 keep the beat in my feet. I want to groove, groove, groove. I want to stretch when I move.
My instructions? Well, where did they go? There's something strange going on with my wall. Well, I promised I'd give Kelly the instructions. How's she going to learn the dance now? Well, I suppose I can remember the dance. Okay, well, the first move is... Oh, yeah, stretch over and down, stretch over and down. Yep, okay, what was next?
Chip, chip!
Oh, my instructions, great! Oh, they're blank cards. One, two, three blank cards. Well, I suppose I could do something with them. Oh, I could draw the dance moves on each card. Okay. Well, the first move was stretch over and down. Well, I can't remember what Charlie drew, But maybe I could draw it in my own way. Okay, stretch over and down. Okay. Oh, I could draw the pattern like this. A curve pattern. Stretch over and down. Stretch over and down. There. And the second move is, oh yeah, around and around and stop. Okay. Around and around and stop. Around and around and stop. Oh, a bit like a spiral pattern. And the third move was, oh yeah, up, 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 down, down, down. Okay. Oh, up, 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 down, down, down. Just like arrows going up and down. There. Oh, now I'm gonna practice the dance again.
I'm gonna dance, dance, dance. Keep the beat in my feet. I wanna groove, groove, groove. I wanna stretch when I move.
Oh, well, my drawings worked really well. You know, I think Kelly's going to love learning this new dance.
Woohoo! Jump, jump, dance! Yeah, dance, dance, dance!
Musical statues. I have to be as still as a statue when the music stops.
Dancing, grooving, waving, moving, dancing in a silly.
Oh. I might try dancing harder this time and see if I can still stop quickly.
Dancing, grooving, waving, moving, dancing in a silly way. Get up, get down, shake your body.
It was harder to stop that time because I was dancing so hard.
Dancing, grooving, waving, moving, dancing in a silly way. Get up, get down, shake your body round and round. We're being silly today.
Whoa!
That's it. You're out, Charlie. Come and sit down.
Oh, well, at least I was the best dancing.
Silly dancing!
Upon a time, there lived two cows called Daisy and Doris.
Moo! Hi, I'm Daisy and I'm a cow and all I do is chew and moo all day long.
Moo! And I'm Doris and I'm a cow too and all I do is chew and moo with Daisy. Moo!
Now, Daisy and Doris like nothing better than chewing and mooing. And they'd been doing the same old move and groove for a very long time.
I'm sick of chewing and mooing to the same old move. Moo.
Moo. Yeah, the fun's gone out of chewing and mooing, hasn't it, Daisy? Moo. All day long we chew and moo. As what as cows are supposed to do.
We chew and moo to the same old move. If we don't act now, we'll lose our groove.
And so Daisy and Doris mooed and chewed to the same old move until one day Danny the calf came along to tell them some exciting news.
Oh, Daisy, Doris, have you heard the news? There's a new cow in the herd and her name's Rhonda. And guess what?
What?
Oh, Rhonda chews and moves to a new move. Oh, she's so funky, you just gotta see her.
Why would we want to see a different move?
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with our old move. Move.
Yeah, but Doris, only the other day you were saying you weren't chewing and moving to the same groove that you used to.
Well, I suppose we could do with a different move to moo and chew to.
Oh, great. I'll go and get Ronnie. You're just going to love her, I promise.
Now, Daisy and Doris were nervous about meeting Rhonda, the new mover in the herd.
Oh, Daisy, Doris, this is Rhonda, a new cow in the herd.
Well, hidey hi, girls. Pleased to meet you.
Is that the move that you chew and moo to?
Very groovy.
Moo, that's great, that's great. Would you like to show us that move?
Okay, let's get moving.
And so the cows chewed, mooed, and grooved happily ever after. Now, I feel like doing a bit of grooving. Come on, let's move.
Don't be afraid to try something.
Jump in, skip and roll, arms out wide like you're walking on a tightrope.
Hey, Hey, what's all the noise outside my place?
Chats, I was just practicing my skipping game.
A skipping game? But who's holding the rope for you?
No one at the moment, but I was hoping a friend might come along and join in.
I could take one end of the rope over here.
Cool.
There's a handy hook right there.
Oh, cool.
Look, Cal, Kathleen's here. Want to play the skipping game with us, Kathleen?
Oh, I'd love to. I love skipping and jumping. Oh, and I'm really good at holding the rope too.
Ooh, fantastic.
Okay, you ready?
Ready.
Jump, jump, Kelly, jump and skip and roll. Arms out wide like you're walking on a tight. Shimmy and a shake, slither like a snake. Touch your ground, turn around, clap your hands and make a sound. Touch your toes, touch your head, toes, head, that's fun, I said.
Jump, jump, Kelly, jump and skip and roll. Arms out wide like you're walking on a tightrope.
Fantastic!
Would you like a turn now, Kathleen?
Oh, yes, please.
Mm-hmm. All right, a skipping game.
Hi, Nathan.
Hey. Would you like to play with us, Nathan?
Yeah, I'd love to.
Oh, you could hold the skipping rope.
Cool.
Now, Kathleen, you jump this time, mm-hmm. and Chats and I will sing.
Okay, great okay. idea.
Ready?
Ready.
Okay, one, two, one, two, three.
Jump, jump, Kathleen, over the skipping rope. Arms out wide like you're walking on a tightrope. Shimmy and a shake, slither like snake. Touch the ground, turn around, clap your hands and make a sound. Touch your toes, touch your head, toes, head, that's fun, I said.
Jump, jump, Kathleen, over the skipping rope. Arms out wide like you're walking on a tightrope.
Yay!
Cool.
Oh, actually, we're hot after that, aren't we?
Excellent! You're doing really well!
You're very good for your first time. Look how high she's going.
I love that rhythm. It just goes over and over and over again. Dum da 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 dum da 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 dum 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 da 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 dum da 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 dum dum dum. There's a rhythm in my head, a rhythm that goes on. I'm gonna sing that rhythm, sing it in a song. It goes dum da 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 dum da 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 dum 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 da 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 dum da 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 dum 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 da 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 dum da 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 dum 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 da 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 dum da 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 dum dum dum. Yeah, I love that rhythm. Makes me feel like I could do anything or go anywhere. Dum da 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 dum da 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 dum 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 da 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 dum da 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 dum da 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 dum 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 da 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 dum da 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 dum.
Hey, there's that rhythm again. Well, where am I? Well, yeah, that's a great rhythm, guys, but well, where am I? Aha, a sign says Rhythm City. Well, I must be in Rhythm City. The people in Rhythm City must do everything to that rhythm. Oh, wow. People in Rhythm City even sweep to that rhythm. That looks like fun. Excellent. Ooh, that looks like fun too. There's a rhythm in my head, a rhythm that goes on. I'm gonna sing that rhythm, sing it in a song. It goes dum da 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 dum. Don't you guys ever stop doing that rhythm?
peace and quiet. Wow, Rhythm City sure is an amazing place to visit, but I wouldn't want to live there. I'll see ya. Dum, da 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 dum, da. Oh.
Hey guys, welcome to Rhythm City. Here we go, you ready?
Yeah!
Boom, boom, boom! 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 Boom, boom, boom!
I love flamenco. Flamenco feet. Flamenco hands. Flamenco!
Course. I go round and round Ellie the elephant, and then I jump over the books, then I hop through this twisty pattern made by the rope. Oh, and then I spin around. It's a great game.
I'm going round and round, my feet go up and down, I'm jumping over, hopping, hopping.
Hey. Hey, Ellie's gone. Where did she go? Oh, well. Well, Ellie is a very adventurous elephant. Let's see. Oh, well. I guess I'm going to have to play my game without Ellie. Oh, well, my rope's gone too. This isn't good. Well, I think I'm going to go and play outside. Oh, it's a lovely day and a great place to play. Clothes are nearly dry. Hey, wait a second. I've never seen clothes like this here before. Wonder whose it is.
Okay, walking around the clothesline.
Oh, running around the clothesline. Hey, I can make an obstacle course out here like I did inside. Yeah, okay. Oh, and round the clothesline can be my first obstacle.
Jump in here.
A small bin? Oh, well, who put this here? Oh, wait a minute. Well, this can be part of my obstacle course. Okay, I can jump over the bin. Jump. Excellent. Okay, what else? Ooh, a hose. Oh, I like this. Yeah, just like a rope. Oh, I love the twisty, snaky pattern it makes. Okay, this can be the last part of my obstacle course. I can hop and hop through the twisty hose pattern. Excellent. I think I've got all the things I need for my obstacle course now.
I'm going round and round. My feet go up and down. I'm jumping over, hopping, hopping, going around and around and around and around.
Whew! Well, that was fun. I think I'll do it again.
I'm going round and round. My feet go up and down. I'm jumping over, hopping, hopping, going around and around and around and around.
Phew! Wow, I'm hot now. You know, that was a great obstacle game. I think I'll go and get a drink now.
Wow! Jumping!
Are you guys ready to do the obstacle course?
Yeah!
Well, not really. I only eat piles of green leaves. But boy, can I dance.
You might think that I'm big and mean, but I'm the biggest softy that you've ever seen. I'm the kind of dinosaur that just eats plants, the kind of dinosaur that likes to dance.
Hang on, there's more. When I'm dancing, I'm really hot stuff. Stomping and a-shaking, I can't get enough. I close my eyes and think I'm a star. A dinosaur who's gonna go far. I like to boop, yeah. I like to boop, yeah. I like to da-da-da-da-da. I like to dance.
I'm making something for an outdoor game. Now, I've collected all these tins and covered them with coloured paper. And they've also got lids. But I haven't finished this one. See, it's empty. So I might cover it in green coloured paper. See, I've cut the paper so it fits the tin. All right. Okay. Roll the paper around the tin. Just like that. Get a bit of tape. Fantastic. And add the lid. Ta-da! A coloured tin. Now I have 10 coloured tins for the 10-can bowling game. It's a bit of a crash-bang, knock-em-down kind of a game. But first, I have to line them up.
Light 'em up, light 'em up, row on, row on, row. Light 'em up, let's see where they go. Ready, take your aim, roll that bow real slow. Crash, bang, knock 'em down, over they go. Crash, bang, knock 'em down, over they go.
Yeah. Hey, look. Makes a great shape, doesn't it? And they're all stacked in lines. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and one on the top. It's a triangle shape. Now we need one more thing for this crash bang knock 'em down game, a ball. So I've got a basketball. I have to roll this along the ground. So you're ready to play the crash bang knock 'em down game? All right, stand back, take your aim, and roll. All right, a crash bang knocked 'em down. Well, I better set 'em up again. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, and one on the top. I think I might use a different ball this time. I might use a big bouncy beach ball. Okay, stand back, take your aim, and bounce. Oh no, it bounced right over the top. I want to crash bang knock 'em down. Hey, this'll do. A soccer ball.
Light 'em up, light 'em up, row on, row on, row. Light 'em up, let's see where they go. Ready, take your aim, roll that ball real slow. Crash bang, knock 'em down, over they go. Crash bang, knock 'em down, over they go.
Ha ha! Great! Crash bang knocked 'em down. Sure did that. 10 cam bowling. Great game for outside. Next one. Yeah. And the last one on top. Okay, who's ready to knock 'em down?
Hey!
Hey! Chuck it. Yay! Quick, build them up. Okay, who's the next person? You ready? Yay! Good boy. Build them up! Quick! High
five! This is the Forgetful Family.
Hi!
No matter how much the Forgetful Family tried to remember things, they always managed to forget something. Like the day the dad took the dog for a walk.
Uh-oh. Dad, haven't you forgotten something?
Yeah, I forgot the dog.
Now, one day, the Forgetful Family went to the beach. But this time, they decided they weren't going to forget anything at all.
All right, everybody. We've worked very hard to get ready for today's outing. Now, I'm sure we've got everything. Isn't that right, Alice?
That's right, Brian. We haven't forgotten a thing. We've got kickboards,
boogie boards,
bucket and a spade,
frisbees and goggles,
the best flippers made,
a cricket ball, a beach ball,
stumps and a bat,
a big float, a small boat,
and a big game mat. See, we haven't forgotten a thing.
Well done, Alice.
Can we go swimming yet, Mum?
Not just yet, Courtney.
That's right, we've still got a little bit more to unpack.
We've got a sun tent, an esky,
and two folding chairs,
fishing rod and fishing line,
and bait over there,
thermos, picnic plates,
and a plastic mug,
a handbag and a litter bag,
and a picnic rug.
Great work. I'm sure we haven't forgotten a thing. Dad, can we go for a swim yet?
Not just yet, Gordon. There's still a couple more things to unpack. Isn't that right, Alice?
Right again, Brian.
Oh, no!
So Mrs. Forgetful reached into the car to see what was left inside.
We've got sun hats and sun cream,
and a pair of new reef shoes,
rash shirt, a grapefruit,
and the morning news,
small towels and big towels,
and a batik wrap,
a beach bag and a wash rag,
and a camera for a snap, say cheese!
Cheese! A dog's ball, a tent pole
and a pillow for my head,
a good book, a cookbook,
and a hammock bed,
first aid kit, a ball to hit,
and a mobile phone,
skipping rope, some good soap,
and your dad's trombone.
Is that all?
Phew, I think that's a lot.
Mr. and Mrs. Forgetful were very proud of themselves. They were sure they hadn't forgotten a thing.
Dad, can we go for a swim now?
No! No, I'm afraid you can't.
Why not?
We forgot to pack your swimming costume.
Well, we knew you would.
We knew you would. That's why we wore them underneath.
Let's all go swimming!
And the Forgetful family had their best day ever at the beach. There's something else you guys have forgotten, though. What? Come on, guys, it's another song.
Look forward to seeing you next time. Bye!